India's COVID-19 problem is now the world's problem. That's how this New York Times article described the magnitude of the COVID-19 crisis in India. And that means India needs supports from anyone and everyone. Apart from governments, the pandemic-hit country is also getting support from corporate sector from across the globe. More than 40 top American companies and its CEOs have joined a global task force to help address the COVID surge in India. The task force has been created by the US Chambers of Commerce and Business Roundtable in association with US-India Business Council and US-India Strategic and Partnership Forum. In fact, three Indian-American CEOs, Sundar Pichai from Google, Puneet Ranjan from Deloitte, and Shantanu Narayan from Adobe, are there in the steering committee of the task force. These three CEOs have been active in organizing US companies' response to the COVID-19 crisis in India. Others who have added to the list recently are Mark Suzman, CEO of Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation, Joshua Bolton, President and CEO of Business Roundtable, Suzanne Clark, President and CEO of US Chamber of Commerce. Now, let's take a look at the commitments so far made by the US corporate sector. More than 25,000 oxygen concentrators. The first 1,000 oxygen concentrators provided by Deloitte arrived in India on April 25th with critical logistical support from FedEx. These concentrators will be shipped to designated healthcare facilities for immediate use. The first shipment of ventilators landed in India early this week. All 1,000 ventilators are expected to reach India by June 3rd. Medtronic will provide end-to-end support for the initiative. As many as 16 businesses have joined the task force's ventilator initiative. Together, these businesses will provide over $30 million in support for India's healthcare response. So, who are the other steering committee members of the Global Task Force? Here's the list. Now, list of members of the task force. Well, till date, over 45 US businesses and associations have contributed to the Global Task Force's activities.
If you like this video, share it and subscribe to Business Standard. For more news, views and insights, log on to www.business-standard.com. Do also follow us on YouTube, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, Telegram and LinkedIn.